Kevin Coyne wrote that about 40 years before Brexit. maybe prescient.